So we're working with brain-computer interfaces, and what we're doing with that is we're combining neuroscience with computer engineering. What we're working on this summer is a wheelchair, and how it works is a user wears a headset, and the headset reads signals. Those signals are sent to a computer where they're processed and returned back to the wheelchair, so the wheelchair will move based on different commands that the user gives. This summer, I've been working on making a graphical user interface that prompts each user to perform different commands like opening and closing of the eyes or blinking so that it can customize the program based on their signals. Something I found really cool and exciting is that I've been able to combine my art interests with my computer engineering interests. So I've created images and been able to use them in a meaningful way that wouldn't have been possible without this research opportunity. This project, if it gets to the point where we have a wheelchair on the market, being able to see that help people would just be incredible.